Shaq missed 8 in a row in 2006. Claxton has now missed 8 in a row to match him. So Claxton is 0 for 8, Stan. The rest of the Nets are 8 for 8 from the free throw line, and this is starting to become a mental issue right now.
He
desperately needs to see one go through.
There's no question.
0 for 9 at the free throw line for Claxton.
He's now 3 for 20 in the series.